Watch your step.
Wear life preservers here.
Opening.
Be careful. Violent engagements can result in a variety of injuries. Something from me?
Here.
I will attend to this.
Over there.
Absolutely.
Get into position.
One of my duties is to serve. The sniper has found us. That is the right word, yes? Are you still well, monsieur? What do you want? Are you giving me a present? Maybe it should be avoided at all costs. It could damage you irreparably. Thank you. I may have detected unusual behavior.
Thank you. bad, is it? Easy now. Hang on. I'll get you some more. Who's there? Come out. I know you're there. You.
Initiate?
What are you doing down here?
I was investigating the missing supplies. It looks like I found them.
Damn it! I thought I was being careful. Someone was bound to catch me eventually. I can't keep this up forever.
Keep what up?
Stealing food. I'm in logistics. No one even questioned me when I took them out of the terminal. I've been bringing them down here at night to feed the ghouls. It's been working. So far.
What do you mean it's been working? Why are you doing this?
It's a long story. I had a friend who was a ghoul once. As human as you or me. But the Brotherhood. The Brotherhood says ghouls are abominations. They all deserve to die. Would you kill him too? Just because of who he is?
Was he a feral?
What difference does it make? Weren't they all human once? I joined the Brotherhood 2 years ago. In all that time, I never doubted our beliefs. Never questioned them. But during the battle for the airport, the ghouls... they just kept coming. I killed... I don't even know how many. They started running away. But we kept going. I killed them. I killed them all.
What did you expect? You knew what the Brotherhood stood for.
But I didn't. Not really. Not until that moment, after the battle. I needed some time to think. I found this place, and the ghouls. What could I do? Report it, and they'd all be killed. Ignore them, and they'd attack the base. I thought, if I brought them food, maybe they'd just stay down here. There wouldn't have to be any more killing. Do you think I did the right thing?
Of course not. You betrayed the Brotherhood. You put all of our lives at risk.
The Brotherhood is wrong. If we just kill everything we fear, are we really any better than the ghouls? What are you gonna do with them anyway?
We do what the Brotherhood expects of us. We eradicate them.
No! No, I won't just stand by and let you kill them. Not again.
I found this in the ruins.
It's Knight Ryland's holotag. He worked in the terminal with me. They killed him, didn't they? And as long as they're here, more knights are gonna die. I can't be responsible for that. And what about me?
You should turn yourself in.
I suppose so. The captain will never understand. It's the honorable thing to do. You might respect that, at least. I need a few minutes to get my thoughts together. Go on ahead. The elevator's in the next room. You can use my keycard. I'll be up soon.
Got it.
Was the password aardvark? Such a funny word. A bull. Most intriguing. Starting records.
Going up. Lower level.
Continued hostilities is not advised. Visual contact broken.
Going down. Facilities.
I believe the enemy is gone.
Protectron on duty. Hostile target citizens. You may now resume your normal activities.
Identified.
Situation normal. Law and order has been restored.
Okay.
place.
There is a lot more of this up here than I was led to believe.
Unidentified intruder detected. Beginning search. Approach and identify yourself. Law of will not be armed.
Relevant data.
Hey, Clark.
Go on. I'll head up soon.
Going up. Lower level.
I just received word from Sergeant Gavel. Initiate Clark has made a full confession. I gather we have you to thank for it.
Clark has been taken into custody, and I've dispatched a patrol team to secure the ruins. I don't think I could have asked for a better outcome.
I have some caps for your service. Also, I'd like you to have a piece of armor from my personal collection. Wear it well, Knight. There is another matter we need to discuss. Virgil, as long as that abomination lives, he's a threat to the Brotherhood. The time has come to deal with him.
Virgil is no longer a super mutant. His cure worked. He's no threat to us.
What? That thing actually found a cure? He can't be trusted. But as a human, he's trapped in the glowing sea. Maybe he can still be an asset to us. All right. We'll continue to monitor him. For now. For your service, allow me to offer you a new helm for your power armor. Wear it with pride. You've earned my respect, Knight. Not many can say that. Carry on, brother. Ad victoriam.
Hey.
You need some... something, yes?
Hull plating integrity looks good. No need for adjustments.
Attention! Delta Team Lead, report to the bridge. Delta Team Lead to the bridge.
Well now, wondered when I'd see you again.
Sorry, who are you?
What? Even you don't recognize me? Well, I guess I do look a little better than when we last met. Brandis, Paladin Brandis. You pulled me out of that bunker up north, remember? Listen, I didn't have a chance to thank you properly before. I want you to have my old gun. It kept me alive all those years. Maybe it can do the same for you.
Thank you, Paladin.
It's not exactly a regulation issue, but I hope it serves you as well as it served me. I'm not sure I still have a place here. I've been away for too long. Maybe I'm not cut out for the Brotherhood anymore. But I'll give it time. I owe it to you and to my team. Thank you for giving me another chance.
Can't talk right now. Gotta clean the Mirelux scat off my boots.
My duty shift was long, but I'm glad we're making a difference out here.
Can't wait to see Liberty Prime in action again.
Hey.
Nixon might appear compassionate, but I can assure you, the Institute will face his wrath.
Hey.
May I be of assistance?
I think you should stay on point. Your instincts seem to be right on target.
Hey.
B.A.B. of S.
Carrying too much gear is tactically dangerous, soldier.
There's a wealth of technology just waiting to be discovered out here.
Heard you gave those muties at Fort Strong something to think about.
You think the Commonwealth looks bad? You should see the Capital Wasteland.
Ingram?
Well, things are off to a good start. Isn't that right, Doctor?
I hope so. Prime suffered some significant damage to his memory core. I wish your people would have been a bit more careful, Proctor. The good news is that the damage isn't irreversible, and I should be able to get the power flowing into his CPU core without overloading. If your people stay out of my way, that is.
Charming, isn't she?
Maybe I should come back later.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. We might not be the best of friends, but we'll get the job done. Besides, Dr. Lee's worth all the aggravation. We're working with one of Prime's original designers. I don't see it getting any better than that. In fact, since things are going so well, we're gonna have you start building his electromagnetic actuators.
What do the actuators do?
Pretty simple, really. The actuators are what allows Liberty Prime's arms and legs to move. Prime's new limbs are way too heavy for the simple hydraulic pistons he had in the past. We're gonna have to rip those out, construct a brand new system using electromagnets, and install them in his limbs. What we need you to do is build the actuators for us.
Now that you know what the actuators are, you need to know how to make them. These are the plans and the materials list. Don't lose them.
Now, before you get that look on your face, you'll be happy to know that we have plenty of the raw materials on that list right here at the airport. The only thing we need you to head out and find is a high-powered magnet. According to Proctor Quinlan, the best place to find one is in any of the ruined hospitals around the Commonwealth. We've already sent out a few teams to find the rest of the high-powered magnets you'll need. They should be back by the time you return.
Once you start building the actuators, we need one for each limb, so you'll need to make a total of four. Good luck.
Thank you.
Dr. Lee.
Whatever it is, it'll have to wait. Any luck with those actuators yet? Liberty Prime isn't going far without his arms and legs.
What? Who's there? Gonna splatter your brains!
Did you hear something? Instead? injured, I doubt they can help you here.
Intruder, identify yourself.
As if I thought as much. Nothing there after all. Distracted? Perhaps she's suffering from what leading doctors are calling ladies' hysteria.
Have they no pride?
With search protocol.
Yes.
spot a cadaver, let me know. Before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations. Commonwealth is a very filthy place. For shame.
In 4 out of 5 diagnoses, doctors recommend a nice cup of tea and a good lie down.
Got it.
I feel uneasy.
Oh, back to the usual day tedium. Feeling anxious? Overstimulated? Try smoking a refreshing cigarette. Dispensers are located on most patient floors. Anatomy states that a removed spleen can result in a modest increase in white blood cells. Please stand still.
Identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed. False alarm. Standing down.
Going down. Basement.
Intruder.
So dirty.
Identify yourself.
Should be ashamed. I may be. You should wash your hands after that. It can be unsanitary to handle the deceased.
Thank you.